My camera is very precariously placed for this update video. It is balanced on my Switch dock and my like monitor stand. I needed it to be this height, and this is like the only way I could achieve it. If it falls, it falls, but I'll keep my arms kind of up here so that I can catch it if it does. Hi, everybody. Or should I say, hey, all. And welcome to the channel update video for October of 2024. I say this every month, but I can't believe it's already going in. We're already going into October. That is wild. That's ridiculous. Like, it's actually insane that it's going this fast. There's only 3 months left of the year, and in just a couple of weeks, I'll have been living in this apartment for a year. That's really weird to me, because it feels like I just moved like a few months ago. Anyway, let's talk about September before we jump into October, because it didn't go as I had planned, as I'm sure you know. I'm sure you know exactly why as well. But let's start off on the positives. What did we get out this month? Or last month? We had the Best of December 2021. I talked about this at the, I think the tail end, or somewhere in the last update video, because it technically came out before the update video, but it was a September release, so that came out. We had Breath of the Wild 103 through 109, so really not a lot of episodes there. Thousand Year Door 80 through 82, so that's everything through to the final episode, fully released. The Let's Demo for Anton Blast, I think that was the only Let's Demo, and there was no Quick Play. So a bit of a rough month for that those series. Scriblio, episodes 14 and 15 on Thomas and Pals. Smash Sundays 293 and 294. And then, of course, I put out a little update video about a certain channel hack that happened. So that was everything that came out on this channel. But some stuff did come out over on some other channels, which is a little bit more exciting. We'll rewind and backtrack to the hacking stuff in just a moment. I just want to talk about everything that came out. So, 100 Days Caves over on Eclipse's channel came out, and then a video on Vintendo's channel, Choose Your Starter Pokemon Only Hearing Its Cry in Minecraft. That's one that I put together as well. Both of those will, of course, be linked in the description for you to go check out. The Minecraft video, I say the Minecraft video, they're both Minecraft videos. The Vinny Minecraft video is one of the most fun videos I've ever edited. I had a ton of fun with it, a really good time with it. There were no vlogs, there were no streams, and there were no other best ofs. I'm doing great at this. If you want a small update on some real life stuff, I've got no update on my car. Nothing's changed. The AC's still broken. I can't afford to fix it. Simple as that. And as for Miko, he's doing good. He had 11 teeth removed. Yeah, so he really only has his front, like, chomper teeth now. But everything seems to be going very smoothly with him. He's been eating wet food every day. He's doing good. Our downstairs neighbors just completely slammed a door. So if you heard that, sorry. They're not very courteous. And then we had the Grand Festival for Splatoon 3. Splatoon 3's update cycle is over, which is wild. So let's backtrack a minute. I did put out a full video about the channel hacking that occurred. So if you want explicit details about that specific event, I would recommend you go back and watch that one. I'll also link that below. But the long and short of it is, I missed out on a week of uploading because my channel was hacked and overtaken by MicroStrategy. And then I took a week off to kind of recover from that. And then I've just been so busy the rest of the month that this last week, I just didn't upload. I just decided to not upload. Also, I might have been mistaken about Breath of the Wild. It might have been 103 through 110. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. No, it was through 109. Okay, let's just pretend that I didn't say anything. So yeah, my month was impacted a bit there. I only ended up releasing for half of the month, really. Which means Breath of the Wild really hasn't had enough time to come into its own and kind of, what was it that I was saying last month? I wanted to just release Breath of the Wild for like a couple of weeks so that I could get a bunch of stuff done in that game and then move on and start a second Let's Play. So moving forward in October, That's gonna still happen. Breath of the Wild is gonna be the only series for the first week. Just 1 week, because it's had a few uploads in September. So for the first month of October, we're gonna upload just Breath of the Wild as the main series. And then starting in the second week of October, I will be starting up a new Let's Play that I am not going to reveal in this update. I want to put out a trailer for it. I always do trailers for new Let's Plays these days. So that's my goal there, is to get a trailer out at some point over the course of the next week. So look forward to that. Look out for that, to give it a watch. And hopefully you're excited for what's to come. I've 95% decided on what I'm doing. There's still 5% of me that's like, oh, maybe do this other game first. But we'll see. We will see. Just know that within a week, you should know the next Let's Play. And then after that, of course, it will alternate between new Let's Play, Breath of the Wild, new Let's Play, Breath of the Wild. It's going to be, you know, like it was when Thousand Year Door was around. I've got two Splatter Days episodes coming out that are already pre-recorded and edited and uploaded and everything. I've also got another one already prepared for November. So I'm finally ahead on Saturday content, because Golf With Your Friends has also been recorded. I've got an episode of that coming up in a week or two. So almost every Saturday this month is currently covered. I've got one more Thomas and Pals to record, and then all of October is just entirely covered, which is very exciting because I'm normally recording Thomas and Pals extremely last minute. I recorded three Splatter Days around the Grand Festival event. That's why I briefly mentioned it earlier. We got a big run recorded. We got a, like the actual Splatfest, like the Turf War, and then we did a tricolor Turf War with Dan. So lots of cool stuff coming out in terms of Splatter Days. There's a Smash Sundays already recorded as well, and edited and uploaded and ready to go. God, it feels good to be ahead on content, at least a little bit, you know? There is a video coming out over on Dan's channel at some point, so I'll link him below. We actually recorded it at the time I'm recording this video. We recorded it today, but for the time you guys are watching this video, it was a couple days ago that we recorded it, but it's coming out, I believe, within the week. I think this upcoming Sunday, I think, is when it's coming out. It's a Mario Kart video. It's one of his Mario Kart 8 Deluxe randomizer videos, and it was a lot of fun, so definitely go check that out. Go subscribe to Dan if you haven't. I'm hoping to release vlogs, but I'm not making any promises because the life. I'm hoping to maybe stream, but I'm not going to guarantee that either. And then I'm hoping to also get some best of compilations out. That'd be nice. Yeah, that would be nice. but we'll see where that goes. It's the same kind of thing. The only real update for this month is that there's going to be a week of Breath of the Wild, and then the new Let's Play will start. And I've already got some weeklies recorded. That's really about all I wanted to tell you here. But, you know, I do have some stuff that I'm working on as well for Vinny. I've got a video for Sparks that I'm working on. And nothing from EQ yet, but EQ did just move, so I'm not surprised that he's not really got any content for me to work on. But a couple videos I'm currently working on for Vintendo, so definitely sub over there if you haven't. And that's gonna be it. Well, after this, follow me on Twitter /X. Why did I call it X? Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Discord. Link is below as well. I'm gonna continue to leave the donation link below for anyone who wants to help out, because everything is appreciated. I've been going through a lot of crap this year. And then shout out to the members, Matt Mars and 2O Thomas. You know who you are. I appreciate you endlessly every single month. Thank you for keeping up your membership. And that's going to be it for this update video. Oh, I stumbled over my words there, didn't I? That's going to be it for this update video. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for Breath of the Wild later today. And I'll see you guys then.